Put the put your right heel toward Tunji, knees in the air. Yeah.
You're keeping your weight.
Show me what I'm doing.
Like, you want to be able to balance on your head, but you're keeping your weight too far forward, so you're using nothing but your arm strength. You need to find the balance, because then you can, like, do stuff like boom, 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 and then, like, go boom, boom. You see? Like, if you can center, then you can use one hand, or you can use no hands, but it's only if you center. What you're doing is you're doing what all guys do, which is you have the strength, so you're only using the strength. And Brittany, you don't have like all the strength, so you're trying to put it all on your head, and that's why you came too far back.
So I'm not putting enough. I'm not over my head enough.
Yeah. It's gonna feel like you're falling back.
And you're like, you're kind of opening like this. Instead, you need to like bring everything.
You're like this.
Yeah.
And so this is, I can't balance this out because all my weight is on my hand. Like I can lift myself up.
Not much.
I feel like. I feel like it's like 75-25.
75
on your head.
See, I can't get.
Okay, there you go. That's perfect balance. Yes, good. That's perfect balance.
Wait, this way?
Well, you can keep this
way?
Up. No, this one's way? Forward, and this one's. Yeah. So don't keep this so open. Yeah, and bring it back.
Oh.
Yes. There you go.
Like,
and now open this a little bit. Good. That's really good. That's perfect. 2 times Simon.
2 times.
It's so sweaty in here. Yes, perfect. That's perfect balance. Bam. Get the yes, yes. Get this back just a little bit. Just a little bit. Don't move your hands. I have you. Yes. Perfect balance.
Work.
Boom!
Now do a head spin. That was perfect.
And then you start on the elbow. I feel like it's easier with the elbow down.
It's easier to hold yourself with your elbow down.
You don't have as much pressure.
Yes, exactly. But the transition at times can be hard because, like, especially when you're starting off, because you're actually for a minute have all your weight on one hand and your head when you're changing.
Right, right.
But like, it's actually easy. But like, just when you're starting off, so.
I still don't understand how I get the little frogger up to.
Don't do that little frogger thing.
How do you get up
there? Huh?
How do you get up there?
Well, of course, I do it from here to lift myself up. But you should just go here, knees down, plant your hands, and then use your abs and butt to lift your head up. You can do a little kick off of that. More abs, more abs. Abs, 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 abs. No, pick it up. Abs, 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 pick it up more. There you go.
Ugh.
Here, let me show you guys something.
It's all right.
Do this. Where? Okay, watch it. I go in here. Let's say you walk yourself up. You can get up any way you need to, okay? Wait, stop, look at me. Okay, you're going to do one leg like this. And you're going to go straight up. And you're going to go all the way down. And you're going to touch. And you're going to go all the way up. Switch. Down. Up. Switch to the end. Switch to the next. Then you gotta do it with no hands. No, I'm
sorry. Okay. I mean, no hands. I'm
down and all the way. It makes a difference only because, when your foot's here, you have to like contract in your abs more than you're able to your leg. So wait, no, stop.
No.
Stop
it.
Now walk yourself up. Now walk your legs up. Like just walk your butt in the air. Now use your abs.
Oh, that's so much easier.
Yeah. Okay, now go straight up.
Oh my god.
And then, oh, not all the way straight up.
What's
all the
straight?
Way. Straight,
more,
straight, straight,
straight. Oh god.
Straight.
I'm going
there
over.
You go. Now come back down. Slowly touch your toe on the ground. And switch. Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah, it took time. Yeah, all the way up. No, all the way up. Straight, 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 straight. Keep it. Don't lock it.
I feel like I'm gonna go bad.
Okay, now go down, but you're not. Look at that headstand. No.
My head
that
was hurting.
Good.
Yeah.
It takes time to like gain this strength. Your turn, Simon. But that was good. That was. That was abs right there. Like, that was really good. And then, like, before you know it, you can go, like, from here and then just lift it up.
That's so much easier than that little frog. You know, like, how am I. Yes.
Your turn.
You can do that and then just, like, flip over.
Huh?
Kip up.
Yeah. I don't even do it now. I have to always, like, it's weird. I have to have shoes on because I feel like I'm gonna, like, yeah. I've, like, injured my heel so many times.
How do you strengthen your neck?
From doing that. Like, just do that and then don't let it sit afterwards. Like, if you've done a lot of stuff on your head, give yourself a massage, stretch it out. And it only takes time. And then